A very exciting day here at Billboard News. I'm Kevin Kenny, and for the first time since Labor Day, you have a new number one song on the Billboard Hot 100, as Black Beatles by Rae Sremmurd featuring Gucci Mane takes the top spot away from the Chainsmokers' Closer featuring Halsey. Black Beatles jumps 8 spots from number 9 last week, thanks to a major assist from the viral success of the song soundtracking the new Mannequin Challenge craze. Everyone from toddlers to Hillary Clinton to even Sir Paul McCartney got in on the action, not to mention yours truly here at Billboard offering up our own rendition. Black Beatles soared to 43 million US streams in the tracking week, according to Nielsen Music, a 122% gain, and 144,000 downloads sold, a 320% gain. The song is the first Hot 100 number one from both Rae Sremmurd and Gucci Mane, as well as the song's producer and co-writer, Mike Will Made It. This also means that Closer will likely fall short of breaking the all-time record set by Mariah Carey and Boyz II Men with their hit, which ruled at number one for 16 weeks back in 95-96. A celebration of sorts that I like to imagine involves champagne, Philly cheesesteaks, and Mariah's rollerblades. For Billboard News, I'm Kevin Kenny.